Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to start off and introduce the bridal party here for everybody. Starting the evening, we have ushers Andrew, Adam, Juki, Stevie, and Dan. Next, we have groomsmen and bridesmaids, Nicholas, Lauren, and Blake. All right. Next, we have groomsmen and bridesmaids, Matthew, Angela, and David. Groomsmen and bridesmaids, Christian and Alyssa. All right, next we have Tommy and Ashley. Next we have groomsmen and bridesmaids, Dan and Nicole. All right, and now I'd like to introduce tonight, this evening's best man and maid of honor, Christian and Alexis. Ladies and gentlemen, let's all get up on our feet here. The reason why we all came together tonight, I would like to introduce to you, for the first time ever, Mr. and Mrs. Stefan and Bojana Mukoski. Hey! Ladies and gentlemen, the bride and the groom are going to have their first dances.
Take my
guys. Congratulations.
Hear me?
Yes.
Yeah, good, good. Добро вечер и добро дојдовте на нашата веселба. Се надевам дека убаво ќе се помините. Се извинувам за мојот акцент. Татко ми вели дека зборувам македонски како албанец. Меѓутоа, јас му велам барем зборувам. Now I'll switch to English for the majority of our guests. My name is Christian Mukoski, for those of you who don't know me. I am the brother of the groom, Stefan Mukoski, and I just wanted to give a short toast on behalf of the newlyweds before Boy and his cousin Dan gives a brief speech, and Lexi Lopez, our first cousin, gives a brief toast as well. Our family greatly appreciates your presence here with us today. I know it's been a very difficult period of time for the whole country. There's a lot of fear and uncertainty out there, but I think it's important that despite that fear and uncertainty, we can gather here today in the name of love, in the name of family, to celebrate a new beginning and to celebrate a brighter future. As I mentioned, I'm Stefan's brother. I grew up with him. I've known him my entire life. Stefan and I have an unbreakable bond from my perspective. Stefan is one of the kindest, gentlest, and most generous individuals I know. Stefan always has my back, and I'll always have his back. And I can say with certainty today that nothing makes me happier than knowing that he's marrying someone who loves him as much as I love him. I've also known Bojana for a number of years now. I've seen her complete unconditional love and support of my brother. I've seen her devotion to him. I've seen how hardworking she is and how she's overcome so many struggles in coming to the United States to be successful. And I can say that I greatly admire Bojana, and I appreciate the fact that she is now a member of my family. With that said, I think that the future is bright for both Stefan and Bojana, and so I'd ask that we all raise a glass to Stefan and Bojana, to their health and happiness, to may their marriage bear much love, may it bear much success, may it bear children eventually, may it always be blessed by God. Na zdravje. Lexi. Thanks,
Matan. Good evening, everyone. I'm Alexis Lopez, and Stefan and Christian are my first cousins, and I have the honor of being Bojana's maid of honor throughout this wedding process. So I would like to say that what brings us here today is what we should be thankful for, which are family, and what makes a family is unconditional love. Me and Stefan were raised very close, kind of like siblings, I guess you could say. He lived next door to me through our childhood, so some of our best memories are together. And when you think about it, we're all products of our life experiences, and so many of those we have all shared. I was the only girl for a period of time until Lauren came, and I always wondered what it would be like to get a woman in this family and have someone who I could treat like a sister, just like I treat Stefan like a brother. I'm honored to call Bojana that, and his wife. We have many more years ahead of us, God willing, than we have behind us. Many memories, life experiences that we get to build on, and hopefully the best moments of our lives. And I get to share that with both Stefan and Bojana, and I will cherish that forever. I'd like to thank everyone for coming today. being present, especially during this time, and I hope that we can all enjoy ourselves, laugh, and celebrate, and cheers, everyone, if you can raise your glass, to Stefan and Boyana Mukowski, to their love, to their laughter, and to the beginning of their happily ever after. Thank you, everyone.
That was great.
Well, two people that memorized their speech, and I didn't, and I have 2% left on my phone battery power, so thanks, Apple. So, and well, it's wonderful to see everybody gather for this beautiful occasion, Rowena and Stefan, and celebrate with them their very special day. And everyone looks very lovely this evening. So my name is Dan. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Boyana's cousin, first cousin. Brother, yes, thank you. I've been a part of Boyana's life for a very long time, literally. Well, I remember the day we were born. watching the little girl in the back enjoying her favorite soap operas, teaching herself English and Spanish, literally. So, yes, she does speak Spanish and English and Serbian and Macedonian. So you're quadlingual. That's awesome. So, and then the next thing I know, I'm driving your first semester in college in Strabuts in Serbia, so that was awesome. And today I'm honored to be a part of your and Stefan's wedding day. It's been amazing watching you growing into a wonderful, intelligent, beautiful, and very determined young woman. And then you brought Stefan into our lives. I remember the first time you and I, let me turn on this way. We talked for a very, very long time and shared some very, very good stories. And I'm like, man, this guy is awesome. He's direct. He tells it like it is, exactly how it is, with the hint of humor. And I love that. So I immediately noticed how big of a heart he has and the amazing connection you have with Boyana. This is awesome. I said to myself, gosh, him and Boyana are going to be great together. And in fact, you guys are amazing together. You guys are so beautiful to the beautiful bride and groom. And I know for a fact you both have found true love and are each other's center and always be each other's support system. Write your own chapters, write your own book together. And God be willing, we can stand here on your 50th anniversary and get to read that book filled with love and the wonderful life you built together. And I also like to thank Anastas and Nada for welcoming us with open arms and being so kind. And much of this wouldn't be possible without them. I na tom smislu da malo prebacim na srpski, da zastupim za familiju koja nije mogla da se pridruži sa nama večeras zbog trenutnog stanja u svijetu i zbog daljine. Ali znaju da mislimo o njima. Da znate također koliko su oni ponosni i srećni za vaše sklapanje braka. I Boyana, da znaju da si našla svoju jednaku polovinu. Da u njihovo ime dignemo čaše, da teču Vladu Vasiljević, Trkamaru Vasiljević, brata Boyana, svi Ilići i Vasiljevići, naravno, da čestitamo mladincima, da vas sreća uvek prati i da vas Bog uvek čuva. Živjeli. Cheers.
One more time, congratulations to the newlyweds and many blessings to them. We cannot add any more after these beautiful speeches that you already offered. So let us pray. I will ask you to stand. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Slava Otcu i Sinu i Svjatomu Duhu i Vinje i
smo i vo veki vekov, amin. Gospodi pomiluj, Gospodi pomiluj, Gospodi pomiluj, Oče blagoslovi.
Hriste Bože naš, blagoslovi go ova jadenje i pijenje koje što je prineseno na ova trpeza. Umnoži go vo našio dom, vo našio grad i sekade kade što se gladuva, zašto si svet sega i sekogaš i vo večni vekovi. Amin.
Neka čestite od Boga blagosloveno. Amin.
Сега да поканиме сите што се тука дојдени за погашата, ќе почнеме сега веселбата.
Thank you. Yeah. našao, smirišo se smirišo, kad te bude ima. Sada te dama bilo, hej, da bi samo bilo, dajem ti kuka čoti i pitam što se vodiš. Ja bada, a ti živa, smirim kao, kad je moja bila. Ja bada, a ti živa, smirim kao, kad je moja bila.
Oh,
single man out to the dance floor.
Let's catch those.